In this video, we are going to introduce how to create stunning Dolby Vision content for social media using CapCut. Let's dive in. Dolby Vision is supported on both macOS and iOS versions of CapCut, allowing users to create and edit videos with enhanced brightness, contrast, and vivid color accuracy. Now, let's talk about how to edit and export Dolby Vision using CapCut on your iPhone. First, ensure your iPhone screen is set up properly for HDR editing. This involves disabling two key settings, True Tone and Night Shift. It's recommended to set your iPhone brightness between 70 to 100% to fully display the maximum potential of your HDR image. Open CapCut and tap the plus button to create a new project. Then, load your Dolby Vision HDR captured content. Tap on the resolution button, set the resolution, frame rate, and code rate according to your preference. In this case, I will set to 4K, 25 frames per second, and leave the code rate to default. To ensure your export will be in Dolby Vision, enable Smart HDR. This feature automatically manages all video elements on your timeline, including HDR or SDR source videos, text, and stickers. The Dolby Vision metadata is then calculated frame by frame during export, taking into account the edits you have made. CapCut offers a wide range of editing tools to help you perfect your video while maintaining HDR quality. Use the timeline to trim, split, and arrange your clips. If you want to adjust the color, you can quickly apply a filter. Tap on the Filters button to explore different options. If you want more precise adjustment, tap on Adjust to tweak brightness, contrast, and more. Remember, Dolby Vision will maintain the high dynamic range and vivid color of your video. Once the editing is done, exporting your content is very straightforward. Tap on the Export button, CapCut will render and save the Dolby Vision file to your iPhone album. Now you can share your Dolby Vision file to your favorite social media platform, or with anyone with a Dolby Vision-enabled device. We've just shown you how to create stunning Dolby Vision content with the iOS version of CapCut. The intuitive interface and powerful features make editing on your iPhone easier than ever. But what if you prefer working on a larger screen with even more editing capabilities? That's where CapCut for macOS comes in. Now, let's transition to your Mac and explore how to harness the full power of Dolby Vision on CapCut's macOS version. Whether you're a professional or just getting started, editing on a Mac opens up a new world of creative possibilities. Before we dive into editing Dolby Vision content on macOS using CapCut, it's crucial to ensure that your build and XDR display is set to reference mode. Reference mode provides the most accurate color representation, which is essential for HDR editing. To set your display to reference mode, go to System Preferences, select Displays, and then set the preset to HDR Video P3ST 2084. Now open CapCut and create a project. Click the plus button to import your source material. Then drag and drop your footage to your timeline. CapCut will set the timeline color space according to the first clip added, but of course you can manually set the timeline color space by clicking Modify, then navigating to Color Space. It's essential to verify that the color space is set to Direct 2100 HLG for Dolby Vision export. If you import an SDR clip to your HDR timeline like this one, CapCut will pop up a warning to match the SDR source to the HDR project color space. When you click Adapt, CapCut will add an SDR to HDR transformation to the clip. It ensures that the colors are adjusted appropriately to prevent them from looking flat or washed out compared to the HDR clips. This transformation helps integrate SDR content seamlessly into HDR projects, maintaining an overall visual consistency. You can edit as usual. CapCut offers various preset filters that you can use to quickly adjust the tone of your footage. Also, you can click Adjustment, then add a custom adjustment layer to fine-tune your footage. If you want to add text or stickers to make your video more engaging, click the Text or Sticker button, choose your preferred style, then adjust the size and position. When you add stickers or text to a Dolby Vision video, CapCut maintains the brightness, contrast, and color integrity of these elements to match the HDR background. This ensures that the stickers and text do not appear dull or washed out against the vivid HDR video. Once you're happy with your edit, it's time to export your video. Click on the Export button at the top right corner. Set the resolution to 4K, leave the bitrate as recommended, set the codec to HEVC, and set the format to MP4. Before you upload your Dolby Vision file to your social media channel, it's always recommended to visually check the final render. Open the file with QuickTime Player. Press Command I and make sure the HDR type is Dolby Vision. Make sure everything looks great. Now you're ready to share your Dolby Vision file with your audience.